Welcome to Video Workbench, and in this video I'm going to show you the SparMax HB040 airbrush. It's a dual action airbrush that can be converted to a single action airbrush. I'm going to show you how that happens. Also, I'm going to show you the nuts and bolts of the airbrush, basically taking it apart, showing you what's on the inside and what makes it work. Lastly, I will go through all my paints that I use on a regular basis and see how they run through this airbrush. So, without further ado, why don't we get to the video? This is the box to the SparMax Dual Action HB040 airbrush. It's packaged in a foam protective case and wrapped in a plastic bag. And it has a very nice even weight. It has a small cup, and the cup has a cover which take off, and you can see right in there, nice clean cup. And it looks like it comes with a couple tools. Looks like a brush to get into the cup, which is a pretty nice thing to have, because usually I use Q-tips, and you have to get a specific type of Q-tip so that the fibers don't come off inside and around the needle. This is a very, very good idea. And this wrench will be used to take off the nozzle that goes around the needle. We have the needle cap, the nozzle cap, the nozzle, the body, the cup cover, the push button, the needle chucking guide, the needle, and the handle. And that's the SparMax HB040 airbrush. And my thoughts on it are very positive. Basically, it's easy to clean, easy to maintain, easy to take apart so that you can give it a thorough cleaning, and it takes all my paints that I use on a regular basis with ease. It goes right through without any problems. I didn't have any problems between changing colors, between changing brands, or between changing from acrylic to enamel paints. It was very easy to go from a dual action to a single action. All you have to do is just unscrew the bottom and screw in another one, and there you go. It's as easy as that. And if you'd like to see more videos on airbrushing and instructional model kit videos, please hit the subscribe button so that you are notified every week when a new video is uploaded and released. Thank you for the support, and model on!